But first, breaking news, a man and a woman shot several times while driving on 79th near California. A child also in the car was not hurt. You can see bullet holes all over the side of the car. Police say another car pulled up and someone inside opened fire. The woman was shot in the head and killed. A man shot three times in critical condition. Their car crashed into the median. The gunman got away.